10. Huh? Hey, back here with Joshua Malone. And Josh, you're playing with a band this afternoon. What's that called? Get a Life or something like that?
Yeah, it's called the Get a Life NAMM Band. And basically it's associated with the NAMM band that plays in the morning, the marching band. And they have bread and, you know, tons of drinks. But, I mean, it's a great band. And I played with them this afternoon. And I also play a lot of symphonies in my area. And we hope to do studio stuff in the future.
Good. Well, good. And you're standing in front of the Kanstul marching tuba, 5-4.
Yep.
Why don't you show them how to get that thing up there on your shoulder? Look at how well balanced this thing is.
So basically, this will be your horn set, horns and attention, yep, and then horns up.
Yeah, look at how well balanced that is. As long as you keep it to the head, you can handle that just fine. And the sound this will produce.
Yeah, and it allows you also, which is really cool, if you have a big hand, you can put it under the mouthpiece area. Or if it's, you know, you need that extra room, you can just plug it in.
Right.
So
go ahead and play a little. Yeah, and it just, it sounds like one of those huge bass drums.
Yeah.
So how is that for holding?
Really, well, it's very well balanced on your shoulder. You know, it doesn't weigh that much. Certainly when you're holding it at attention, it has a very high weight. And, you know, when you're standing at attention for a long time, you notice how when you see a lot of contra players, they are really muscly.
Yeah.
You know, there's a good reason.
And they put them in front of them at parade rest to get a rest from
it. Yeah, you know, generally when your horn's down.
There you go.
You know,
right. That's exactly right.
I made Pacific Crest drum and bugle this year on lead baritone. Contras are just the most amazing instruments.
Yeah. Well, they really get the sound of a tuba you want, unlike the sousaphone.
What I really like about this Kanstul contra, though, is that, first of all, on every contra I play, you can find a symphony sound on them. The Kanstul, it allows you to not only, you know, bring that sound to the field, but it's also very light. You know, it's a lot lighter.
You can handle it. That's right. So you can get a concert sound on the field.
Yes, exactly. You can bring, you know, the sound that you would generally hear inside to the field, and it's just wonderful.
Well, thanks, Josh, for demonstrating that.
You're welcome, Jack. Anytime.